A Rock and Roll Hall of Famer is headed to Delaware. Wesley College in Dover has announced that the front man of the band Kiss will be the commencement speaker on May 12th. Paul Stanley is one of Kiss's founding members. He's also an accomplished solo artist, stage actor, and author as well.